It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent, you're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? Gear up, Artyom, and take the opportunity to get acquainted with Vladimir. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Ullman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up and... Погоня!
It's the old church dungeon.
Death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we tried that route.
Kievska? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer is it in humans. They also say something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Some kind of folk.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels, and he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Артём! 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 Wake up, Артём! Wake up!
Great, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Артём, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an avalanche here!
Great, stop here!
Hell, this place gave me the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises yet.
Sure, I don't think we're going too smoothly.
What's your best? Okay. Vladimir, find the first block chart. Hold on, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
Fire!
The anomaly is really close now! Damn you!
Hurry up, you're fucking dead!
That's it! The gate's open! Go, go!
React, it won't start!
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, ребята, let's do it.
Hey, why the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Enough of the jokes, Blimp! When you're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
That's a funny-looking thing. It's pity it's broken.
Artyom! You all right? Just earn yourself a medal. Ullman, check the pool!
Oh no, I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Shit!
Watch your language, soldier.
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it. Is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both, stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carl, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Ullman, I wish you lose the best jokes, Blin.
sunshine for each Nosalis. How about that, Corona?
To hell with you, being another comedian! Stop laughing, Blair!
Shut up. We're gonna make it.
To the left!
Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door.
My friend, why?
Stepan, that's enough. You can't help him, Stepan. Let's go.
What, Suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive. The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open.
Gas masks on. Hartman, check the pool.
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful. There's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more.
It's open!
Gas masks on.
Holman, check the pool.
Oh, I only get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful.
What do we do next?
No. There's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly. What was that? The freaking Los Angeles. We've been found out. Good job.
This is the door leading to D6!
Are we there? Looks like it. I thought it's locked! I'm not surprised. Now what's up with that? Looks like a blast door.
Okay. Go for it.
Got it!
Artyom, take a look at that room.
Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Artyom! Here!
Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck! Okay, silence! A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
Thank you.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
What's that?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
Station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found the legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.